I'd like you to put your hands together for the sensational Mr. Michael.